Good evening, everyone. I had hoped to be with you in person tonight. I'm Bob Schieffer, and I couldn't be there in person, but I'm here on videotape to thank you for all that you are doing to support our soldiers. And let me tell you, you'll never do anything more worthwhile. After college, I spent 3 years in the Air Force, and it was the best 3 years I ever had. Later, I was a combat correspondent in Vietnam. And those years helped me to appreciate the sacrifices the people who serve in the armed forces make to keep the rest of us free. In visits over the years to Walter Reed Hospital here in Washington, I've had the opportunity to see and talk to many of the fine young people who served in Afghanistan and Iraq. These are the young people who will live the rest of their lives, many of them, not as God made them, but as the war has left them. And as the years go by, and as life goes on, and historians decide whether the wars they fought were right or wrong, whatever history's verdict, those men and women will live the rest of their lives as the war has left them, as will the families of those who made the ultimate sacrifice. Every person who goes into the armed forces does so and understands the risk that they are taking and what they may be called on to do. We owe them. We should never lose the opportunity to thank them and to help them in every way we can, as you are doing. I've heard it said that Rome did not fall in a day, and the truth is that Rome lasted longer than any democracy, including our own. So let us never forget that democracy exists only so long as there are those who are prepared to nurture and defend it. These are the people you have chosen to help. We can never help them enough, but I am happy to join with you in supporting these fine men and women. So thank you for making sure that the rest of us never forget them and the sacrifices they may be called on to give. Thank you, everybody.